is offering one university graduate what it claims is the world's best internship with a $100,000 role that will customize to suit the successful applicant. Well, Sydney-based internet company Alphatize, which only launched in Australia last week, has asked applicants to submit a 60-second video pitch. For more on the novel recruitment approach and a look at the company itself, I'm joined by co-founder Ben Nolan. Ben, welcome to the show. Thanks for joining us. First of all, I would like to know how this platform helps retailers make money.
The platform Alphatize helps retailers make money by connecting seamlessly with consumers. So what we've done with Alphatize is created a marketplace. It's about connecting consumers and buyers in a seamless way. And they do that by communicating with customers based on actual demand. And so for retailers, that helps them drive foot traffic into their stores.
So we're talking about driving customers to bricks and mortar. It's not necessarily an online platform where retailers list their wares.
That's correct. I think what we've seen traditionally in the marketplace, it's always been about e-commerce versus retail and brick and mortar, where it's really, that's not the problem. It's about creating a seamless, less fragmented experience for the consumer. So for Alphatize, that's the problem we're trying to solve. Put the consumer at the center of the solution and either drive them online or drive them into the retail store, because it's really about them.
So businesses, I'm thinking of a small retailer, uploads to the website the products that they have on offer, and then consumers say whether or not they want them and what they're willing to pay. So is there some sort of bartering or bargaining going on there?
It's not a bartering system. The consumer is in the driver's seat by wishing on the products they want and setting the price, or they wish on the stores that they want to shop at. For the retails, the brick and mortar store, you know, if we were to use a furniture store as an example, the consumer might puts a wish down in terms of a discount that they want to allow you to communicate to them. And if the store wants that customer to walk in their store, they meet that demand.
Okay, what's the response been like? What kind of retailers do you have on board?
The response has been amazing. It's not literally about retailers, it's actually about the whole market, because from a product level, we're getting a lot of interest from wholesalers through to distributors and then through to the retail market. And what we're really doing is just responding to the demand, because it's again about the consumer. Where we've seen a lot of interest is in the women's fashion, and particularly around the apparel. So just recently we've actually partnered with Bras and Things to offer consumers discounts on a national basis. So, and as we get more demand, we'll respond in different verticals over the coming weeks.
So this internship that we talked about off the top, $100,000, that is not normal for an internship. So what are you expecting to get in return?
The idea of going out like that with an internship was a couple of things, twofold. It was firstly, we want to attract great talent. We're one of those unique startups that's come from Australia, which is a tough market, and we want to give back to that community. And we do have some great talent that is floating around in Sydney and coming out of university. So we really want to connect that. And what we've seen in Australia, there has been a disconnect between, you know, graduates into the professional world. So we want to start that process and a bit of change. So what we expect from a graduate is anyone that wants to add value and sees where they can tap into what Alphatize is really about, which is, you know, changing the way we buy and sell. And so some smart, you know, millennial age guy or kid that can come in and help us, we really want to support them in the right way and set their career path on the right foot.
Okay, Ben, thanks for joining us, getting us across that. Appreciate your time.
Thank you.
Ben Nolan is a co-founder of Alphatize. That's all we have time for on Technology Behind Business today. Thanks for joining us.